how can I help you today?
Trucker Robert Thurlow walked in the Ottawa, Kansas truck stop at 3 o'clock this morning.
Hi, welcome to Love's.
To a much more startling greeting.
As soon as you open the door, it's like a shock. You know, all of a sudden, here's this person with nothing but blood everywhere.
A California truck driver had a PICC line attached to a vein in his arm from a medical procedure. It came loose as he was driving an I-35 miles from nowhere.
I can't imagine driving one of these literally while holding another arm so that I'm not bleeding to death and going 30 minutes to do it.
As he ran into the Loves, leaving behind a trail of blood, he left no doubt he was in bad shape.
It happened so quickly that there was literally enough time for him to voice the words, "I'm bleeding to death."
The employee behind the counter had studied to be a medical assistant, and the truck driver who had just awakened from his slumber to use the bathroom was a former Boy Scout.
Those types of things stick with you, even when you become an adult, even though I got those merit badges when I was an early teen.
Robert grabbed a tarp strap from the shelf, the same type he has on his truck. The employee, Nicole, grabbed a shirt.
When you're in that moment, I think a lot of it does come down to having the right caring personality and the right person to jump in and help.
Robert applied the tourniquet while Nicole pulled out a first aid kit complete with gloves and called 911.
And it's a risk, sure, but I was more concerned that, to be honest, he was going to die.
As first responders arrived and removed the tourniquet in place of one of their own, the blood splattered more than 10 feet in the air. Employees would spend the rest of the morning cleaning up.
Just jumping in as if they are their own family member, it really is a proud moment.
That's the lifesaver. All of $3 worth of rubber.
While Robert was back on the road, reflecting on a post from Ottawa police, simply labeled hero alerts.
I would hope, in all honesty, that anyone would do it for me.